फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू ए वेरी इजी एंड सिंपल स्ट्रेटजी। द ट्रेडर्स हु आर डूइंग ट्रेडिंग आर एक्सपीरियंस ट्रेडर, दे might be earlier aware of channel trading. So let me explain channel trading. Channel trading time frame for trade has to taken 15 minutes, but this has to seen in larger time frame, 1 hour or 4 hour. Trade setup same I already told you, the stock market is in bull or bear, trade with primary trend, trading time already told 9:20 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. and 1:40 p.m. to 2:45 p.m. as per Indian time. Please advise trade in range bound or sideways market. What is channel trading? Channel is simply a price movement that uses support and resistance in the past to validate when it will do in future. The price movement will hit these resistance and supports and bounce back into channel. There are three types of channel. First is ascending, the second is descending, the third is horizontal channel. To draw a channel, we need two support and two resistance level. To validate channel or to create channel, we will be drawing these channel. I will show you on Reliance Industries. You can draw a channel on any stock, ICICI, Axis, whatever. Try to draw on 1 hour, 4 hour, then see the outcome for trading in 15 minutes. Up the line, you can make practice. This is the channel I drawn on Reliance Industries. You can see it is using, as usual I told, it is using 2 points. So 2 point bottom, 2 point top. So you see here, so channel has been drawn. Once it has broken the channel, the stock is going down and down. This channel you can say as a ascending channel. The second channel I drawn on same Reliance Industries, you see this is called horizontal channel. I will show you from here. You can go and there is one horizontal column, horizontal line you can draw, and here you can put a text, support, resistance, and you can put a comment. You see a descending channel. I told this will use 1-2 point. These are the support point and 1-2 are the resistance point. So you see here the stock is ranging between channel. You need a minimum 2 higher swing lows to draw the resistance line. Same, you need minimum 2 lower swing to draw the support line. So descending channel, you see the stock is trading between the range. From here, once it's come on the resistance, you see you got a here a confirmation candle, bullish candle, bearish candle, and you see after that a short trade. On here you can buy again because it is a support and you got a bullish candle here. So you see, after this three candles here, and here you can sell. By that way you can trade on the channel. Then next I am going to show you ascending channel. You see, we need 2 points here, 1 and 2 points you can draw, 1 and 2 points here. You need 1 and 2 to draw your channel lines and wait for price to reach them later on. Sell when the price touches the upper line, because it is a resistance line on channel. So, but after seeing a sell candle here, so you see here it was a bullish, then again a bearish candle. You can short it here. Here also you can sell. Here you seen it has broken the ascending channel down the support, and you see how much profit. So sell when price touch upper trend line and buy when price touch lower trend line. This is quite simple. Please have a practice. This is again horizontal channel. You see there are two support line, then there are two resistance line. So on support line, once you get the confirmation candle, you can buy. And here on the resistance line or horizontal channel, you can short. It is quite simple. How to do channel trading? There are 4 steps involved in channel trading. So I will recommend you draw a channel on 1 hour chart. As I earlier told, the first thing in trading you need to do to get this strategy off is you need to find the channel on 1 hour chart. Remember, there must be two resistance to support line to validate the channel. So basically you are doing, here is a drawing parallel lines on the tops and bottom of the price movement. This example hit a quite few resistances and support level, which means that when it breaks the channel, it has potential to make huge move. You can add where the channel is highlighted. You need to make sure that both of your lines are parallel to each other. So you can draw here. I will show you the investing. You see here, there is one point here. You can draw a channel here. So it is quite simple. You need to make sure both of your lines are parallel to each other. Once you use the investing, it will automatic draw. Identify if there is a breakout on 1 hour chart. So let's say it is a 1 hour chart. So you have to see here if any breakout is here or breakout is here. In 1 hour chart, you have to see any breakout is there. The way you need to find out the trades is to find out the breakout of channel that you drew on your chart. In perfect word, the support and resistance level will hold on forever. This breakout happens on the top of channel, so that this means you buy. If breakout happens on the bottom of channel, then it is sell. So it depends whether it is ascending or descending channel. So you can take a call on that. Let's say here you have to see top and bottom, then ascending you have to see top and bottom. So that way you have to correlate. Wait for a pullback on 15 minutes chart. Why wait? Because the market is money grabbing machine and they want your hard earned cash. You wait because something the market does head fake and turns around you. So if you would have a got in the strait when it broke out the channel, you would soon have got stopped out. We only need one of these pullback candles on 15 minute chart. Once this happens, move on the next step. This is where many people are struggling. We have to wait, we have to keep the patience. They see that it broken out, they want to click buy or sell now. Think about saying you have heard since you were a child, patience is a virtue. Or God thinks in life, take time, just be patient, wait. This test would have not burned you, because countless their trades would have think about pullback as the candle that crosses towards the channel. So if pullback is above the channel, you are looking for a bearish red candle. If pullback below the candle, then you are looking for bullish. I will show you on the chart. If pullback is here, then it is a buy. If pullback is here, then it is a pullback is here, it is a shell. If pullback is here, a buy. If pullback is here, a shell. After pullback, make entry. We are going to close, getting out our trail. Our trail means we want to go in that. So let's say this is the fourth step. So our lines are drawn, we identified the breakout and we wait for the pullback. It is now time for trade. The criteria makes an entry pullback on the 15 minute chart to enter a trade is there must be 2 15 minutes candle that support our trade. If it is a buy trade, we want to bullish up candles after pullback. If it is a sell trade, then we want to see bearish candle after pullback. So I will show you on the chart. Let's say here we want to bearish candle, let's say here we want to bullish candle. I will show you chart. Here you want to bullish candle, here you want bearish candle. So you see here you want to bullish candle. So this is really important, please remember this point. So you need two candles. So I again emphasize on this point, it is a buy trade when we want to see two bullish up candle after the pullback. If it is a sell trade, we want to see two bearish down candle after the pullback. So you see here I have shown you channel. You see here this is descending channel on Reliance Industries. I drawn on 15 minutes time interval. You see we got one bullish, second bullish, and after you see how much the profit. Here you see one second, then again you see. So it is quite simple, right? I will again summarize this strategy. Summary on channel: draw a channel on 1 hour chart, identify if there is a breakout on 1 hour or 4 hour chart. I will say 1 hour, you can try 4 hour. Wait for the pullback on 15 minutes chart. After pullback, make entry, find a stop loss placement, ride the trail to get the profit. It is quite simple. There are only 6 steps. I explain in 4. Note, please draw the channel on 1 and 4 hour time frame and show with the precision accuracy where to trade the market using this strategy. I mean to say, you do practice up the line, go on the investing, have practice on 10-15 stocks, it is quite simple. So by this way you can earn a lot of money. So this is what friends, channel trading is a really important strategy, and be confident you can use for profitable trade. I will request you to share these videos to your friends, colleagues who are doing intraday or swing trading or who want to learn. Please share and subscribe this video. Tell people to put bell icon. This I will take this whole month to bring you more strategies. I want to be you an expert on technical analysis. I again say, do not do trading by learning YouTube or any other media. Please have a training from NSE Academy or certified NSE trainer. Please ask his certificate number so you have confident that the person is qualified in the stock market. You will see rarely people certified or their certificate exist, because so many updates are coming. So you need a person whose certificate is there and he has updated with all knowledge source bank. NSE Academy is also providing training. You can join there. In case of any query, you mail me satendersingh311976@gmail.com. I have shared your mobile number, WhatsApp number is there my. So please, I again request, please subscribe, put the bell icon and share these videos to friends. This video is for education and learning person. I repeat, please do not do intraday trading on tips or advices. First be confident, have a paper trade, then take a proper training practices, then you start it. It takes a lot of time, years to be a trainer. Out of 100%, only 5% people become successful trader. 95% lose and 5% only get. So this path is really difficult, but it is not impossible. Best of luck friends. Thank you. Have a nice Sunday. Thanks a lot.